Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to be playing some Field Trip Z, and gravity gun came back. I don't want a gravity gun, that's kind of cheating. I don't want to have a hardcore mode. Mode just means like you're not allowed to like respawn. Shush. Welcome students to your first day of Robloxian High School. Shush. My name is Mrs. Karen, very interesting name. This is your classroom, we'll be studying here soon. I want to be at the back of the classroom. My mum specifically said for me to be placed at the back of the classroom. That's what my mum particularly said for me going to the school, to be at the, particularly at the back of the class. I think I can't go on that robotic rocket chair. Oh, are you a player? No, you're not a player. So we'll be going in this one. Not much players, but hit around there. Yay. Oh, I found some secret plans. Okay, so this is like my only chair. I'm not letting anybody else go in my chair. Shush. Kind of looks like my chair that I have at the moment. Oh, shush. But sadly, it's not actually my chair that I have. It's probably never going to be. It is. Oh my god. Skip class. Oh no, everybody's going to class. I guess I'll go to class then. Class, it's your time for. Okay. Oh, I've got some secret plans. Cheers. I am in my seat. You find your assigned seat, students. Cool. I hope you're provided with the best experience possible. Now let's get ready to learn. Cheers! Miss Karen, report to the principal's office. Cool. I'll be right, student. Behave awesome while I'm gone. Gone. I don't think that was meant to happen. Get down, the teacher's coming. That wheelchair does not. She's coming back. Get back in your seats. Why does she even need to go to the principal's office? I just don't get it, I just do not get it. Why on earth did the roof tile opened? Keep it a secret. Please, keep it a secret. But, look, I opened it then. I opened it. Yes, I remember it. Message ever. Due to some unseen circumstances, lunch will now be early. Yay. I knew you were a Karen. See you next, see you, your bright smiles next period. We'll just skip. I'm not that hungry, actually. I'm not that hungry. I'm not so hungry. Class has been dismissed early. Ooh. Go to the cafeteria. I'm not hungry. Said I'm not hungry. I'm just gonna go upstairs. Specifically said I am not hungry. Okay. We just jump down the stairs. Wow, I found the blue key. Hey, okay. What's going on? Where's that? Lunch lady tells me that the food truck is late. Come on, open, open. I've got the blue key. Come on. In there. Oh, we can't do it at the moment because people are in there. But there's no food. What's going on? For the school, I already got the blue key and the homework. And the homework, I got an A+. Yay! Go to history class. Science class then. Shush. Welcome. Today we're going to learn about biology. Great, let's start learning. No. 30 minutes later. Zombies. Sighted around the city. Do not approach the infected. Zombies, I knew it. Bunker key? Bunker? Where's the bunker? Everyone, go find a weapon from the supply closet. Okay. Okay, now that we have done that. Board up the school with up with planks. Okay, who cares? I'm gonna open the planks out the side of the floor outside the school. Okay, you go do it whilst I go and make this door. What's this blue key for? Okay, this is the bunker key. I'll go open up the bunker. Let me try. I don't have enough space. Where's the bunker? This is where the office is. Okay. It's not going to be upstairs. Where the heck is this key? I know where the blue key is. Ah. Okay, I'll probably need it. Yeah, we couldn't pick up the planks. What's that? Zombies. Oh, I think it's that's a food truck. Oh yeah, who would expect the first person to get infected is the janitor? It's the janitor. Find a place we need to get to the bathroom. Why'd we hide in a bathroom? Where does the blue key go? Okay, we've been in this, like, oh my god, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? Where does the blue key go? I can just like just punch him. Go to town. Actually, I have to go there. Where does the blue key go? Where does the blue key go? Or is it? Is it? Maybe we can take the back alleyway. This is where Donut Day, no, Dumpster Day, Dumpster Dan. good heavens, something's in that dumpster. This could be a zombie. Back up, we don't want to bump into trouble. I'm going to shoot at it blindly with my gun. Dumpster diver, dive down. Dumpster diver down. Dumpster dive, Dave. Hey, what are you doing? Ain't you fella seen them zombies out there? Roger, that smelly citizen. We're all fully of the crisis. I might... I can punch you. There's a box and go warehouse down the road. Dangerous, dangerous, regardless. We do need supplies. Go to the blocks and go. Blocks and go. Blocks and go. Go to blocks and go. I like this dumpster. Oh my god, I'm not pressing that. Don't walk too close to the zombies. This is easy. But like when you say, see, I didn't even get attacked. Is it be like? Antidote. There you go. Received. Oh, we have to set off the alarm. Grab supplies in quick. The horde is coming. Vapes. Take shelter in the sewer. Oh my god, there's only two people in the game. Oh jeez. We should have went. Jeez. Ah, I don't think we meant. Oh, can't read anything. That's... Nerdy Nathan. Like jumping over waves. Get me, I'm just too good at this game. Shush. Okay. Shush. Oh no, I feel bad for you, Nerdy Nathan. I died. Well, what's tags? Let's just go into the normal game, not hardcore. I don't like playing hardcore modes. When I was playing, good at play doors, but then somebody, like we were three players, but then those three players, those two players went, then I was joining only with like by myself. I was like, why'd I join three? I should have joined four. I'm going to do first name of Roblox here in high school. My name is Mrs. Karen. Yada yada. We already read all this. This is your class and we'll be studying here soon. Good luck and remember, don't break any of the school rules. Yep, I know. Very first of Roblox here in high school. I like it like this. Go inside and explore. Okay, so I'm gonna go behind that plant again. Cause the crew. Isn't there? Found a rocket. Shush! You found the homework. Shush! Did you just teleport? CC imposter! Yep, skip class. Skip class. No, I don't want to go to class. Miss, class is overing.
I think I'll have some time. I'll have some time to defeat a zombie.
Wow, I just went into my seat without even looking. I didn't even know it was there, guys. Excuse me, your seat's over there. Fantastic, welcome to your first day of high school. I hope this will provide you with the best experience possible. Well, let's get ready to learn. Let's carry on, leave a report to the principal's office. Okay. Tie tie. Please behave whilst I'm gone. Yeah, we'll definitely, definitely behave. We are the best students you have ever, ever known. No, we're not going to behave. We're just going to open up the latch. The latch. The teacher's gone. Yes, buddy. No adults. To be honest, I know I'm kind of lame. But I'm not gonna party. I'm gonna be the golden child. I'm not gonna get on it. Wait. I can go up there. I'm the golden child. Seriously, I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. I am always the golden child at school, but not at this school. I am like always like actually like following school rules and stuff like that. Hi. Oh, I am going to tell the teacher. I am going to tell the truth. Tell the truth. See anything? Cool, you did actually see something. You did see something. No, I'm just a fluff of ball. A ball of yarn. Lunch will now be early. Shush. I'm on a chair. Box and go. Class has been dismissed early. Head to the cafeteria for some food. Okay. Sure. Last time I had a key. Where? If I was a blue key, where would I be? Lady, open up. I'm starving. Are you with a zombie? You turned into a zombie the last time. Hey, I meant, what's going on? Where is the lunch food? Lunch lady tells us the food truck is late. Cool. The food truck is never late. Man, that's weird. First we had to go to lunch early. And then the food, now there's no food. What's going on? Explore the school. OMG lol, do you know who I am? Nerds like you shouldn't be talking to me.
OMG, lol. Do you know who I am? Nerds like you shouldn't be talking to me. My god, we need a lock in the bathroom. My god. Computer science class. Oh. I need to find a letter. I've got nosebleed. Anyway. 3 minutes later. Alert, zombies. Zombies have been sighted around the city. Do not approach the infected. Please, I knew it. We need to defend the school. Everyone go find a weapon in the supply closet. I think that's where the red key must be. At the moment, I'm going to open up the blue key door, which is over here. Never mind. It's not there. Okay, now we have. No. No. Okay, I'm not gonna defend the school because I'm not bothered. I already have enough things in my inventory, and I do not have enough time there for that. There you go. This is like a knockoff, like Breaking Story, like stay indoors and like, and I guess. Bad job of boarding up the school. Who bloomin' cares anyway? I don't
care about Dumpster Dandy, Dumpster Dandy. Oh my god, we have to hide somewhere else or we don't have the gold key.
Janitor. We need to find a place to hide. Get to the bathroom. Oh, now it's been unlocked. Antitude. Oh, this is how you do it. Four hours later. What are we going to do? The janitor, he was huge. Is everyone okay? Yep, everyone's okay. Follow me, we have to head into town. We need to stock up on our supplies. We should go to the book and go across the streets instead. Go to town this time. Already here. Okay, I found some secret plans. Okay. Have some supplies from blocks and go. Hang on, who's controlling this chair? On. To be an alarm. Well, this is a horrible place. There's no alarm. Payman 89004. No supplies. Why are you going in there? I need my wheelie chair. Oh, you killed that zombie. Oh no, but look at your arm. It's a deep cut. There's a middle of the flowers at the police station. We should go there. Everyone stay here, I'm going to find some medical supplies. I have a bad feeling about this. It's in here. I found some supplies. Cool. Go check outside the prison for me whilst I look at weapons. I look for weapons. Have a look here. I do it. Oh, damn it. And we die. I die. Oh. I have one life left.
Oh, yeah.
Look, it was dead. It was dead. Everybody had one life. Then that means everybody else has to spawn back. Damn it! Ah! This is hard! Nope. No donuts. Bad donuts. Bad donuts. Bad donuts. Yes. Well, I didn't expect that. You killed our beloved police officer. Now you're going to die anyway. I may reveal myself as the mastermind behind this. Any last words? No. Congratulations, you completed the Donut Dave ending.